How do you say my username? In the first 1,000 days of this channel, it has been referred to verbally by dozens of people, and many of them have found it to be a struggle, because it's a German phrase written as one name with a single capital. Some stumble in their attempts. Others mumble, then relent, that they are terrible with names, so they say others with confidence. But one man, though not fluent in German, leveraged his skills as a top-notch comedian, rather than trying to be impressive or modern-day Sherlock, to turn his weakness into content. His name? Michael Murdoch. His channel, originally called Miggy Wiggy and then later Michael M., did a series in early 2020 where his audience would ask questions, and he would do his best to answer them in an entertaining fashion. Aware I was a regular questioner, he saw it as a challenge to not let my tricky username slow the pace of his videos. Plus, he knew I was a fan, so his plan of an inside joke, where the username would be mispronounced intentionally every single episode, though him saying it like I do would be difficult anyway since German wasn't a language he spoke, resulted in a genius compensation for his weakness in this situation, providing opportunities for positive laughter and not cringe or frustration from the sector of his audience that knew what he was doing, eliciting more support from that section instead of any sort of booing. To recognize his ingenuity, though his series has since gone defunct, here's how he pronounced my username over the course of several months.
Welcome to Ask Miggy. This is the show where I answer your questions in the funniest way possible. Let's get started. Double Katana Studios asks, where did you get your Smash Ultimate poster? I would love to get one of my own. So I think he's referring to that poster right there. I'm going to be completely honest on this one, gamer to gamer. So during the release of Smash Ultimate, GameStop had this midnight premiere sort of thing going on. And you come during midnight, they distribute the game, you get to play it, all that stuff. So my dear, sweet, gracious mother, let me go to this event. This was like the first midnight premiere sort of event that I've ever been to. And I gotta tell you, I was really happy that that was my first midnight release experience. Because Smash Bros. Is my favorite video game, hands down. So that's how I got the poster. I mean, you could probably find it on eBay or Amazon or something like that. I don't know. Jaichbinhier asks, if you were to be included in some superhero movies, what would be your character's name, weakness, and abilities? First of all, my name would be Miggy Wiggy, obviously. I would have no weaknesses whatsoever because I don't in real life. My superpower would be to be able to turn into Elmo at any moment. And I'll tell you why. Welcome to Ask Miggy. This is a show where I answer your questions 100% seriously. Last week, I asked you to ask me questions about camping. So, let's get right into it. Double Katana Studios also asks, if you could go camping with any Smash Bros. Fighter, who would it be? Snake. Matthew Brown asks, describe in immense detail the best way to 1v1 a bear. Matthew Brown, it's called hashtag ask Miggy and hashtag demand Miggy. Jaichbinhier. Asks, have you ever camped out in front of a store? If so, what were you eagerly waiting in line for? I camped out in front of a Walmart before, and that was to get the purple seat cushion, the only seat cushion that craters your pressure point. Jaichbinhier also asks, what is your opinion on glamping, the relatively modern phenomenon where people live with normal amenities but travel to do it so they can get some fresh air? Okay, honestly, I'm fine with it. Those people who are all like, in order to camp, you need to suffer in the outdoors. Like, I kind of don't get it. Why not enjoy nature and enjoy, like, electronics and different things that we have today? Just don't let the electronics, like, consume you completely. Welcome to Ask Miggy. This is a show where you ask me questions and I answer them completely 100% seriously. Last week, I asked you to ask me questions about cooking. So, let's get right into it. Matthew Brown demands do a mukbang. Okay, first of all, you have the audacity to spell mukbang wrong, and then you demand me again? What? Jaichbinhier. I hope that's right. Asks, what's the difference between cooking and baking? Spelling?
Hey, welcome to Ask Mike.
This is the show where you ask me your questions and I answer them completely 100% seriously. Last week, I asked you to ask me about anything. So, let's get right into these questions.
Let me pull up the studio app so I can see the comments.
Alright. Jaichbinhier. You know, at this point, I don't even know how to say it. I literally have forgotten how to say it. I'm sorry. Jaichbinhier, he commented down below on one of my earlier videos. He said he has like a playlist full of like how you say his name, something like that. So I'm gonna check this out. I think I searched the name wrong. And this was the only video that came up. Oh yeah, I switched the E and the I at the end. Okay.
Ah, everybody welcome Jacques to the stream.
Hi, Jaichbinhier.
Yes, exactly, Jacob.
Jaichbinhier. Okay. Asks. Hashtag ask Mike, hashtag ask Miggy, hashtag these hashtags mean the same, hashtag ask the next biggest YouTuber regardless of username. Oh, I did it correctly. That's a mouthful to say. Thank you for the compliment, too, by the way. Also, I disagree. If I changed my name to, like, Joseph Stalin Fan 77, I'm pretty sure, like, half of the people watching would unsubscribe. Do you have an item in your wardrobe you'd like to use for a show-and-tell session, preferably something with a neat story behind how it came into your possession? Ooh, okay. Yes. Probably gonna get rid of this shirt now, because it doesn't fit me anymore. But this shirt, you see this? This is a fantastic looking, awesome shirt. If you watch my other Ask Mike videos, you'll see Matthew Brown come up here. We went to the same school, and I've known him, like, since sixth grade. You can ask him. Like, it was a lot of work. There you go. Jaichbinhier? I don't even remember. Wow. Welcome to Ask Mike. This is the show where you ask me your questions and I answer them completely 100% seriously. Last week, I asked you to ask me questions about music, so let's get right into it. Jeffrey Thomas asks, is country music real music? Well, is rap real music? Is it? I legitimately do not know. Okay, the definition of music is vocal or instrumental sounds or both combined in such a way as to produce beauty of form, harmony, and expression of emotion. Except if it's from the South. Okay. Yeah. No, it's not then. Jaichbinhier asks, what album was your favorite slash influenced you the most from the 2010s? Also, what would be the name of a band made up of just you and your friends? Hashtag ask Mike. Hashtag drop the mic. Hashtag crowdsurf. Hashtag do not drop the mic. Hashtag what did I just say? Hashtag uh-oh. Hashtag this does not look good. Hashtag call Dr. Mike. Hashtag get the structure. Hashtag carried away. I'll drop the mic if you want me to.
Now, the purpose of showing this, and some extra context for pacing, is not simply to demonstrate one way to be entertaining, but to remind you that sometimes a weakness isn't a setback. Sometimes it's an opportunity, so don't give up if you lack an optimal set of skills or ideal resources or years of experience. Sometimes all you need is a creative frame of reference. As for the pronunciation of my username, I'm not particular. Just give it your best and be sincere. I appreciate your acknowledgement no matter how you considerately address the fact that, yes, I am here.
Jaichbinhier. Jaichbinhier. That's what I think it is. I don't know. I still don't know how to say it, and I watched a video like two or three times that he sent me on how to say it. Anyway.